wanted to show unity, but they were very adamant about wanting to separate that message from the national anthem. Sean?
All right, Lisa, and as they take a knee collectively, boos can be heard from this sellout crowd in Arizona.
Wouldn't you love to see one of these NFL owners, when somebody disrespects our flag, to say, get that son of a bitch off the field right now, out, he's fired. He's fired! He's fired!